UCF baseball team celebrates a win over the Memphis Tigers, 13-6. All the highlights of the UCF win coming up after this from Orlando Health.
When Ellis's active lifestyle was threatened by a knee injury, he worried his athletic days were over. Today, Ellis is back to his very best.
I'm Ellis, and I choose Orlando Health.
UCF coach Greg Loveletty looks over the numbers of his baseball team's win over the Memphis Tigers, third game of the series, and much for the coach to feel good about as his team gets a 13-6 win. The highlights of the victory for UCF, and early on, it was defense for the Knights. Andrew Brait, part of a 5-4-3 double play to help out A.J. Jones in that first inning for UCF. Jones then gets a strikeout to end the inning. And then UCF would find themselves against Memphis starter Jackson Cotwin to start the ballgame. They would figure things out offensively. Pablo Ruiz drives home a second run for UCF. He would give the Knights a 2-1 lead with that. But the Tigers would answer to get themselves back in the ballgame and tie the baseball game up at 2. And a defensive play by a Memphis pitcher on that bunt for UCF. But the Knights offense would get themselves going eventually, but the Tigers chipped away after a 5-2 UCF lead. Memphis would tie the baseball game up, but then a sacrifice fly by Ben McCabe in the fifth inning made it a 6-5 lead for the Knights. More offense, Jordan Rathbone with a base hit to bring home a pair for UCF, and they would build on that lead. And then down the line, Josh Crouch with that big extra base hit. He brought home a run for UCF, and the Knights would extend that lead. Andrew Brait had three hits for the Knights, and an RBI single. And UCF added to a big day offensively. And then a great defensive play. Brait again, a 5-4-3 double play to end the eighth inning for Memphis and give UCF a comfortable margin. Tigers would find themselves on the short end of force out to end the ballgame, and UCF wins it by a score of 13-6. Much to celebrate for the Knights on a Saturday afternoon. 13 runs on 14 hits. Ben McCabe, couple of hits for himself, and UCF gets the victory to improve to 11-8. In conference play. Fourth and final game of the series coming up at John Giuliano Park Sunday at 12 noon. This has been the Orlando Health Game Recap.